1,000 subscribers. It's Andy from Andy's Travel Blog here wearing my Bluffworks blazer, which is one of my most popular videos on this YouTube channel, where I tested not just the coat doing CrossFit, but I tested their pants at the Great Wall of China, because one of the most thorough tests possible. We just got 1,000 subscribers on this YouTube channel, which is important for a couple reasons. Number one, it looks more impressive to have a comma in your subscriber account. But number two, it helps me keep my monetization alive. I don't make a lot of money from the YouTube channel, but I make enough where it's good for, you know, a certain portion of a lens or something like that every year. So I just wanted to say thank you. 1,000 subscribers is incredibly meaningful to me. Other people might say, well, why didn't you wait till like 100,000 or a million or something like that? Ultimately, I want to be thankful at every step of this process. Ultimately, my goal is to get there. I think by the end of this year, I want to be at like 2,000 or 5,000. But you guys have been here since the beginning. So from the bottom of my heart, this is a really short video to say thank you. And it's also an opportunity for you to give me some feedback. I would love to know what you want this channel to be for you. So this is the channel of a travel blog, which is located at andystravelblog.com. I do a lot of photography stuff, so I post a lot of photography stuff on this YouTube channel. But I want to get an idea of the type of content you're looking for. So if you wouldn't mind, drop me a little comment below and let me know what you're looking for. Let me know what would just be the best thing for you, because ultimately this is your channel. It's not my channel, it's for you. So anyways, I already rambled. I didn't want to ramble. I wanted to make this short, easy, to the point. And I wanted to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you. This is Andy from Andy's Travel Blog. We'll see you next time.